Now something to cheer you up after a tough day, a children's story that's coming to life.
Yes, Harry Maclary from Donaldson's Dairy has found its real-life equals after a nationwide search. Here's Michael Holland.
Schnitzel von Krum with a very low tum.
Bits of Maloney or skinny and bony.
Nothing the clay like a bundle of hay.
Hercules Moss, as big as a horse.
And Harry Maclary from Donaldson's Dairy.
They're the look-alike wannabes. 40 years on. Yep, 40. From our most celebrated canine street gang, taking their first stroll out the gate. Now the sharp-eyed among you will have spotted no bottomly pots covered in spots. He exists somewhere in Cambridge, but despite our whistles, we couldn't collar him in time. But doubtless Bottomley's mum and dad will be just as proud as these dog lovers, their besties having been chosen by Harry Maclary's creator, Lindley Dodd, as having the closest resemblance to the original crew.
Probably shouldn't have kisses on TV. It's probably a bit too close, isn't it, darling?
He's a muffin, Maclary. Yes, he may. Definitely is.
Cooper's 2.5 years old. We think he's a pretty awesome Schnitzel von Krum. Sleeps in bed and on bed with us, goes everywhere with us. Don't you, Bubba?
His real name is Perfume Rhythm of the Night, but his pet name is Rocket. It's not a very fast one anymore, but used to be.
Mr. Morse, I assume.
Yeah. Hercules. Clocks in about 100 kilos.
100 kilos.
100 kilos. When we first met him, he was about 13 weeks old.
Hello.
And he weighed 16 kilos.
16 kilos. 13 weeks.
This is Lexi, who is a Grey Cairn Terrier, who has the most beautiful personality.
He's absolutely softy, which is why we called him Butters.
Butters. Soft butter.
Soft butter.
Look this way, little one.
She's the right colour, and she's always been skinny and bony. I can still recite some Harry Maclary books off by heart from when I read them to my daughter, and my daughter's 28.
And he eats, what, 5 or 6 times a day?
No, just the twice. 6 scoops of kibble, some eggs, some milk, yoghurt, plus treats, and more.
He's got a very low tum. He needs to get some weight off him.
He's the perfect likeness.
We've been at the dog parks multiple times and had children come up and say, Hercules Morse. They assume it's him.
Goofy. Very, pretty much like the book, actually. Like Muffin Maclary, they're just big fools and they a lot of fun to be around.
Wouldn't be without him.
So, you're a bit of a softie. It's the word on the street. Could that be so?
Mm-hmm. Look at the camera, darling.
I'm a bit worried you're going to shake your head and that slobber is going to go all over me. That's better. And if he happened upon one scar-faced claw,
he would turn, run home to bed.
Truly?
Truly.
You'd find him under the blankies.
He'd tuck himself in. He'd probably ask for a cuddle as well.